Hello again, right, we're stuck here. On we go. So this is the clear quest. And this is the chaos. Pretty cool. Let's grab this torch and make it even not to pure out. Pretty cool, isn't it? Can't see it. There's two. Ah, missed. Where's he going? I just hit him in the club. So let's... Where's the other one? I've got to get up there somehow. See a component. Let's check this. So I said this turned. Yeah, it needs to be. Probably for better, isn't it? I can use it though, can you? This kind of thing, this totally reminds me of Skyrim. I don't need a bedroom, it's definitely. So, this dude, I'll do debt. Now, I do have these same time. So, let's just swap those over. And go to here. And something else I've just realised. I have an 8x scope. Is there, yeah. Okay. Let's get on this. Still not. Oh, I got infected, did I? Oh, it's not just one, it's three of the suckers. You dead? Stay down, biatch. Nice big mama. Damn, that's ugly. Let's have a look at that. That is what ugliness looks like. I just have to get up on that every night.
Nah.
That's gonna be all day long. Man, that's bad. Same thing, it is. Nice. Let me chance it now. Everything from here, but I haven't been this way yet, so let's have a look. Ah, no. Oh, I have been this way, so. No stuff. Oh, garbage. Yeah, that's the way. Is that it? Alright. As far as we know, there's only one way. What a big man. Ten AM. Let me just check something. So this is another path, huh? So, bicyclette is over that way. And it's hiking up this hill. But this is taking me downhill. But it's downhill the opposite way. Oh, there's no way of getting it out. Yeah, let's go. Careful in the mountains. We've fallen off, falling in. It is a zombie apocalypse, so it's bound to be bad. Pleasant scenery, is it? I can do without the hike, to be honest. Let's grab some. Where is that? Yeah. I'm just gonna run out enough to be prepared, isn't came up, I think. Something close to it. Oh, we got another pal.
Where are you?
Ah, the same McDonald's as everywhere, right? Yeah. Oh, well, let's meet you. just. Let's go. Well, first of all, what I'm gonna do? Let's get it right because I need tons of this. So I'm just gonna get a bit, and then I'll drop stuff in the mini bike, and I'll go to this log cabin. I'll clear it, and then I'll head back on it and then quest. Yeah, what? I'm going to need more of this amount of concrete I've got to make. I still don't have my own cement mixer. But then again, I'm right next to storage units. Uses. It's the only thing that's going to work. Oh, it's a forest. That's the front door from the left of it. Nice part. Pretty cool. I like it. Yeah. There's some rust sticking out. So, yeah, we'll take this. Now over the bow. Well, we wasn't sorry. Well, med kit already. Let's hope we get some tree, whatever it's called. What's it called? Use it, but nice. A decent bit of money. That's the type of stuff I like. Put some in and put a scrap in. Oh my gosh. Right there. Oh, I can't believe I missed. Yeah. those horrible demons. Die! That's alright, then. Let's get stuck in those. Hate. Hate. Stupid dumbass things jumping all over the place, getting in the way. Pretty much impossible to take them out. They make me annoyed, actually. As you can probably tell, I'm annoyed now for some of those horrible demons. I think it sprains it, man. Yeah. Anything in there? No, it's not good. No, not that bad. So what to do? Bit of wood, you know? Let's go up the stuff. Come the shot. Well, I want a blend to buy. Good enough. Let's get over there. What's just that one? Yeah, we're gonna get it's a free repair that it's worth 289. There it is. 420, that's pretty good. Let's get a bitch. I might as well keep that one and sell it. So the level of 4 at the boom. Oh, time to change weapon. Gosh. Hey, haven't been this way, have I? Definitely not. Oh, this is secret. Oh. Oh, there's more. Aye, aye. Get some decent price out of this. Definitely triggered one else, so that must be the front door. I'm gonna go outside and kill these. Lane. Is he dead or not? No. Oh, he's playing up again. I picked up some grass, didn't I? Oh, I did. Okay, he's got his leg into the shed now, but it's in here. Just the dunny. No. Oh, stuff there. Stuff, give me stuff. What's this? Oh, I get the claw hammer now after I pay 3.8 grand very next day. So then again, I wonder if I just got the bike. I guess we'll see. And I was able to make my own. This thing and stealth mode, yeah, it's pretty bold. So the fat loot's alright. So can you open the store? Hello, one home. Ah, fat loots. This is the fat loots. This is where we want to be. We must have to kill for it, yeah. Okay. There's one zombie. Oh. Oh, decency to drop some more, isn't it? More claw hammers. Claw hammers all over the bloody place. Just working on that. Give me a wrench. Oh, Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. So that breaks down to steal spare parts, doesn't it? What am I gonna do? That was the scrap to scrap the iron, I think. Yeah, okay, scrap it. Scrap that. Come back then, shotgun. And be gone. I'll pick them up anywhere. I'm thirsty. I'm not, but I will be. As well keep in the ass for a scrap them if you have to. So let's rinse this thing. As well grab this. Another one coming in here. So I'm gonna pick that up. This one I'm about to get to the fat lens. Another one. The game is messing with me, really, it is. Recipes. Bandage. Worth 42. Let's just check when this is scrapped. How much it's worth? Three of them, 126. Yeah, definitely scrappage. So if you take that, so that's the steel armor parts. Yeah, it's worth 63. Scrap it. And give me three. Will it? Yeah, the exact same. Rocket parts, not rocket launcher parts. Come on. Oh, where's this blood mod? Which I can't use. Because I can't take it. So I'll play a lot. Take that. And then tab on that. And if it's. What if I. Oh, I can only put two on it. So I don't have to be bothered going out, so what I'm going to do is in a minute. Normally I would do that. With this stone. How much is that worth? 58. And they're worth 37. Yeah, breaking point before I hit the center. That's behind the coaching signal, was it? This is where you first come in. Well, now I know. Nice. Where's my bike? It's over here. Okay, so we're keeping that, we're keeping that, we're keeping that, we're keeping that. Might as well keep that because I have it on the bottom. Okay, what, anything here that we're going to sell? That scrap still work, scrap, oh, I might just scrap it. So let's finish the name, take that, take that. Watch out the bits. I've got enough stuff to do this soon. So we'll make a look at once we get a chance. Keep that for sure. Sales beer. No, sorry, how much is it worth? $16. That's worth my 420, and that's worth both of them. Let's shut those up with that. So, 160 is actually really worth keeping. I might make a steel spear. One of those, you never know. I think I'm going to keep that just in case I do run out on hard night, because I very nearly did. So those 14, which is that word, scrap it, take it, that's knuckles, 78, So that went straight into him, is it? Oh, it scrapped the arm. Or it scrapped the breast. Yeah. Let's get out of here. So we go. This is a pretty nice place. But it's something on the roof as well. Thought about it too. Nice scenic area. Out of the way. The local sun is in bed. What's that? Oh, it's here. It's not a pig, it's a pig. I have to shoot this sucker. I got 12 meat. Because I went out of it. stuff. Well, me too. It's so much better than our first one. So next one. Just the motorcycle. Can I get out of here? It's a bit dangerous. Yeah, well,
welcome, survivor. Feel free to look around.
It must be my lucky day. Thank you. And here you go.
I have to. So we're at 3703. So let's have a look at weapons. We should really. Another level 3 AK. Got a 762, I'll buy it. Yeah, dive into there. We'll probably buy another 34 mag and I'm actually 34 mag. I've got both of those books. Okay, 4 stone cement. We don't have any. No, that's it. We don't have the bucket. It's got my sniper. Rip off price is not paying. Weapons. Must 762 and that's what buy them should we go. God, it's daylight robber. No, I'm not buying it. Too mean. Now what you need to do is get a silencer. Or the book that teaches me how to make it. Ooh. How much earlier will I mix it? Where's the 35? Alright, that's pretty cheap. There's at least something's affordable in this place.
Safe travels!
Thank you. Oh, they're asking for a job. Give me a job. And we got bird supplies. Oh, level 1 bird supplies. 300 for me.
I can really use some help.
You're the man.
I am a noob. Well, you know, I would have to because I'm the only player. So I'm the only man. Yeah, you see. That's the only question. Trader Joe's. Come on. Let's watch him run along these things. See if it kills him. If I stand here, they go all the way along him, and it's so dumb. Oh, that was a miss. Dead out. So where did I hit this trader? Where did you arrest it? Yeah, that was me. Okay, so just sit back up and like. Grab stuff out of it. Okay, we're taking that. To leave on us. Okay, means we'll leave some ammo. So, what's first? Sally? Just sort this out and just may as well leave. In fact, I will leave that shaman. Okay, the shaman has bandages. Yes, I've got any more, don't I? We have, but not. Okay, we'll just leave it. Maybe foodstuffs. For everything except the bow. I don't know the rest of it. I can't be bothered at this stage. So let's just get this quest done. More money. I've got 6 minutes. Get in, find a treasure. And where is it? Get in. I know this might not seem to make sense, but when I get out, I'll be able to get out straight away. Yeah, I'll slope you enough, I think you get that. This will take me ages. Oh, we're getting closer. Well, where is it? Should be that direction. In theory, at least. Oh, there it is. So let's just get onto me bat. I was going to say club. Open her up. Yeah, we can make that. We're on full stamina. Right, get out. Job done. So, okay, hold on, just in 5 minutes. Charge. And then my sugar butts will still be working, that's all I'm bothered about. Let's work to the closest one. Oh, my cat, sorry, cat stuff in different bag, then I had stuff in bag. Yeah, good stuff in it. Yeah. All lead. Normally I'd start with it now, sorry. Oh, I might have pressed that. Might not look at it, but it's a badass joke. Man.
You might be. Here you go, friend. Whatever you need.
Ooh.
Just say the word.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's even better than that. Armor. You have any jobs, bro? Oh, another very surprise.
Can you do me a favor? Yeah. No matter what, I'm grateful for everything you've done.
Cool. You're very nice for that. Oh, more digging. Coffee's gonna run out. Okay. Let's just unload. Oh, I should have sold a match. That was just, well, it's only worth it to sell. Let's put the leg in the back so quick. What's it is? Gosh, it is really crummy, man. At this early stage, I guess. Day 8. Yeah, let's see. Man, that's a problem when you're running, you just go too quick. But I mean, maybe it's on there. Let's see if it's alright. Close that. Have you got me? Ah, my bad.
It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
It's starting to creep me out now, because it's just too fake news. That in there, put them up there. That's why not. Take those out. I'm leaving them out. Put them in. Yeah. to them up. Don't need that. I'll drink that normal water. Oh, it's not normal. Frozen. What the? Oh, I'm down my arm. Oh, come on, let me get out. Just fill that. I dropped a damn car. As I was running out in cobblestone, might as well just light it up, dug a hole. Busy. Man, the dang slow. Ah, come on, Spooks. Yeah, it's all right. Get out. The mic technique. A lot of people just like dig up the top. My technique is just go to one side, dig, basically just stick diagonally down to begin with and then straight forward, and then as soon as you get closer, this thing is now telling me that it's got to be like a bit of dog going straight that direction. I reckon it's the quickest way. Well, on average, the quickest way. Makes it closer a bit more, yeah? Same life. Come on, give me the damn treasure. Honestly, it's repair. I'll check it too. Unless it's actually in there. Let's just check. I feel it should be here. What's the middle? So the exact center is this way. Closing in. Just dig up. Me going on about my theory of how it's quick. Taken ages. Where the hell is it then? This thing is supposed to tell me. It's not in there. Right. Oh, I was digging in that place. See this red, this flashing red chest above. It can be misleading. So I follow the yellow. I do trust the yellow dotted lines. Same time as... Oh, there it is. Okay. So we get to club. We check. Take this up very slowly. Okay, not looking for it. We're gonna leg it out. What's the way up? Run. This is why I did it, so I could go up this hill. That's where I picked this place. Not ready for me, were you, zombies? How many have we got? Four there anymore? Oh, five. Oh, we'll take Edgar first. Oh, six. Oh, I'm tired, I'm exhausted. Coffee's running. Where is it? New bike. There's some there. Cars. So the totals. This third one looks like it's a good seat to me. Yeah, it's a good seat to me. That's the second phase of dilapidation. So, 12. for sale. So this one, I can get an engine or a battery out of it. Can I get an engine? Got no engine. What's that? Some interesting places that could fall down the window that you have. It's pretty. Is this another one? What's this? Ah, map. Fancy chili peppers. Is this getting me? No, it hasn't. That's because I was watching a Sam's video of tips. 21 tips. Three types of cars, for instance, just three types of three faces on them. And you have the one that's like almost working. And then you have the second face, which is what I just took apart. And then the third face is the ones I just went past. So only in the second phase can you get an engine or battery. Some fuel on the ship. So just fully filled. Isn't this a cell? Supposed to be left in there just in case. Just where it got in. There's really these in there. I'm coming back over here because I want a job. Closest is that fetch mission, so that's okay, so that's what I'll be doing in the next episode. So thank you kindly for watching. Catch you later. Bye bye.